Welcome to
crazy entertainment.
I just checked my bank account and I'm good. I'm flexing, yeah. Cause my single's going off in my hood. I'm flexing, yeah. Everywhere I go, you know it's all love. I'm flexing.
Fucking bullshit.
Yo, what the fuck up, Crazy Nation? It's your boy, SB, rapping that crazy. You know what it is, I'm back again. I'm with the homie.
Drop Bear, what's up?
We back. What are we back with?
Another reaction.
To who?
To Mel and Westbrook.
The last video that we did of Mel's was?
Guard down in Venice, yeah?
Yes, there we go. You're on it, mate. You're on it today. Anyway, let's just get straight into this. It literally just dropped. So let's go. Then it was like the whole volume. Well, that no doesn't sound like that. Shit, man, we might have to check out Westbrook.
She said she want me, I don't want her back. Whenever she call me, she like call me back. I don't talk to her, I don't love that bitch. She into me, but she want everything. And I'm just trying to get rich, I'm on my own shit.
Shit.
And I'm on my own shit. You should've known, but you don't know shit. So I'm over this. I hope you know this shit. I'm rolling fatter spliffs. I'm smoking different shit. I'm on my different shit. I'm with a different bitch. And she want me, I don't want her back. Maybe that's why I never call her back.
And she's done it again. Hold on, yeah, hold on. Why? Every time I do a reaction to her.
Trying to get rich, I'm trying to get money, I'm feeling bitches, I don't give a fuck about, I'm trying to get rich, cause I know my friends gon' make a sudden.
I like it. Like, damn. Mm-hmm. I don't know what to say.
Really good together.
Yeah. It's insane. I'm speechless.
You're blushing, mate. You're blushing.
I'm speechless.
I like it. We're going to check Westbrook out. That's for sure. Yeah, his music sounds sick. They work very well together. Mel, you got that, like I said in the last video, your voice is so peaceful and so calm. When I listen to her, it reminds me of Hack. She makes me happy when you hear her. Like, we literally smiled when her voice hit the track.
Yeah, it's like, it's one of those voices, no matter where you hear it, it's just going to brighten up your day.
I can see why Keeks says she's going to make it really far.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
And Westbrook's a manager or something.
Oh, okay.
So, from what I can see, their combination works very well. And as well, the selection of the producing, whoever the hell did that, whoever produced that song is really good. Like, the song was so peaceful and calm. And when you look at the photo, the cover art, and it makes sense. I was like, oh, please tell me it's going to be something like that and not something completely different. It has nothing to do
with it. But no, like, the song pretty much matches the cover.
Yeah. And it's like a peaceful and calm place.
Yeah. Or just somewhere of just beauty.
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
You flirt, mate. You flirt.
Oh, mate.
Nah, but we're really looking forward to hear your EP. We're really looking forward to hear your thing with Keeks. Because we know about that. I don't know how many people know about that, like, around the industry and shit, but we know about that. And we're really looking forward to see you two collaborate. Apparently they're gonna try and do a duo album as well.
Ooh, okay.
I know Mel's thing comes out soon.
Yeah.
Her EP. That's gonna drop sometime this year. So that's going to be interesting as well. And Keeks is working with her on that. Keeks has two features with her.
Really?
Which is going to be... I'm not sure if it's going to be... I highly doubt it's going to be in the EP, though. I'm not sure. I know... I'm not sure if... what's it called? What's that fucking song? The one that Mel sent her freaking sample to, and we got a... You know what I'm talking about. You and Keeks know what I'm talking about. But yeah, that song. I remember when me and him heard that shit. We literally... We need that shit now. Yeah, we need to react to it. I need it right now. But seriously, Westbrook, we're gonna... What? Oh, okay. Westbrook, we're gonna check you out. And same as you, Mel. Whenever you two drop some new music, we'll check it out. And we'll react to it. Honestly, that's all we got. You got anything?
I got nothing.
You got anything to say, Westbrook?
Looking forward to hearing your stuff. I mean, that's going to be interesting.
You got an interesting sound as well. You don't sound like anyone in the industry right now.
Yeah, no.
What's interesting is you use autotune, but it's like you don't correct it.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Like, it still sounds raspy.
Yeah.
And all that stuff, which is actually interesting and a new way of listening to autotune. But honestly, that's all we got. So if you like this, give this thumbs up. Not only that, comment if you want to see more, subscribe, and remember, keep living the crazy life and stay blessed.